looking for someone. I'm sorry, but I don't think you'll find the results you desire here.
Dr. Sellers? I see. So you're the one behind Yuriev. I thought you'd been currying favor with Ormus. Why are you back with Yuriev?
I don't care what the vessel is. I will make use of all available options to obtain what I desire. I've always built my own path.
Do you realize how many innocent people you've dragged into your schemes?
You're no different, you are, TV. How many comrades did you sacrifice so that you could live? Exactly. To accomplish great things, it's only natural. But I was still unable to reach the level of that man. Everything I built was nothing more than pale imitation. Why? How much of a difference could there be? No, perhaps this is exactly the difference between us. In the end, I too was that man's pale imitation.
Sorry, but we don't have time to listen to an old man's ramblings. Where's my father?
How should I know? You should be able to tell without asking me, shouldn't you? You are TV.
What do you mean?
You URTVs are connected to each other, right? Then just search to see where your comrade is now.
Guinan? No, it can't be!
So, you really didn't know what 669's real...
His real purpose?
URTV's 668, their real purpose was to destroy... And the final model, 669, also had an...
What?
A large number of designer children were created. For the live transfer experiments of organic beings, Dmitry Yuriev was one of them. That man...
My father is the original Salvatore?
He's the only one who ever returned alive from the transfer experiments. He made contact with Udu within the UMN and was overcome with fear. But in exchange, he also gained a special power. The same one that all URTVs have. The ability to transfer his mind to others. Six, 669, Nigredo, was born to be Yuriev's vessel. In order to overcome his fear of Udu, Dmitry continues to live to this day by and once he obtained the Y data, he found the method to defeat the fear. Fortunately, your people took very good care of one of the things necessary to accomplish.
So are emulators.
Mizrahi didn't create the emulators just for decoration. In each one is a record of the wave pattern data of its corresponding vessel of anima. They're like an ignition laser for activating the original.
Damn! He's after the Durandal!
Of course, it's too late for you to...
You're insane!
Insane. Oh, but of course. You can't change the world without a little insanity.
Damn you to hell!
Don't get all excited. I have no intention of fighting you. My role was merely to buy time. That's all I can do, after all. Now get out of here. Or would you rather stay and be absorbed by Abel's arm?
Ha ha!
It's a waste of time, Junior. He's beyond reason. We need to get out of here.
Us. It's Omega.
What was that?
It's just a matter of time before they occupy all the bots.
Occupying the bridge is our highest priority. Seize everyone in command. You may dispose of the rest of the crew as you like.
Enemy forces have invaded blocks 32 and 34.
Hurry up and close the barrier walls. Close all the walls in each of the blocks.
I can't. The locks have all been overridden. The enemy forces have already reached the residential area.
Shelly, what is going on? Only command-ranking officers know how to open the gates during an emergency. Have we been hacked?
No, there's nothing wrong with the system.
Then what's going on here? The only ones who can release the locks are Little Master and Master Guinan, and us.
Yes, Pieta has acknowledged that the intruder is Master Guinan.
No way! Oh, Master Guinan!
Why are you here?
Well done. You've done a good job in my absence. Now get some well-deserved rest.
Mary!
Guinan Kokai! What are you doing?
I certainly didn't expect to see you here, Yuni Mizrahi.
Dmitri Yuryev!
Hello. Or should I say, pleased to meet you. Mary and Shelley Godwin.
Oh!
That body... is it Master Guinan's?
This body's quite convenient. Once I got used to it, it was extremely easy to use. As you can see, this ship is already under Salvatore's control.
What do you think you're doing? This ship is under the jurisdiction of the Malshan government!
Yes. This action is in violation of the Federation Charter. It will be dealt with appropriately by the Malshan government.
Do as you please. Though I doubt Helmer has that kind of power left. Now. I'd like to put an end to this without making you suffer. But I'm afraid that's not an option. There are things I need you to tell me.
What do you want?
The Arbiter Code. It's inside you, isn't it? That Helmer, he truly is something. Hiding the release code inside such cute young ladies.
We told you. We don't know anything. And even if we did, we aren't about to tell you.
Please, don't waste your time. Besides, I think you've forgotten something. If you damage this body, then you'll lose your precious master.
You're a URTV.
It's nice to meet you. I am number 668. But you can call me Citrine.
Lovely, isn't she? Her abilities are equal to and on par with those of Negredo. I trust you understand what that means. It would be a shame to have to see those beautiful faces twisted in pain now, wouldn't it? So I do hope that you're prepared to talk voluntarily.
What's the status of the Durandal?
Not good. It's probably been captured by Omega and the Federation fleet.
They were caught totally off guard. They didn't have a chance to counterattack.
Their ally attacked them without warning. It is not surprising.
Have there been any calls from the Durandal?
We're calling them, but there's no response. It'd be best to assume the bridge has already been occupied.
That bastard wouldn't take action for no reason. He must be after the Zohar emulators. Captain, turn us back toward the Durandal.
Wait a minute, little master! Omega's right there!
I know, but we have to go. I can't abandon them.
Thank you.
Later. We're getting in there even if we have to rip out the walls!
Junior.
Sorry, but don't say anything to me right now. I'm not cool-headed enough to keep calm after seeing something like this.
I know. This time, even I'm going to get emotional. I can't stay quiet after what they've done.
Yeah. First, we'll rescue the survivors. Let's go!